Good morning, student. This is your math period. So today, what will we do? We will do the work in math book. Everyone, take out your math book and write down the date and quotation. Page number in which you have to put the date and quotation is 26. On page number 26, students, write down the date. What is the date today? 30th August 2020, and the quotation is "Hope is life." Student, do your work very neatly and learn the spellings, okay? In the previous video, we have done the spelling of 100 up to 200. So, in this chapter, you have to do the spellings of 200, 300, 400 up to 500, okay? Everyone, you know the spelling of 3, 19. So, if you remember all the spellings, the work is not difficult, okay? You can write every spelling, every number name, okay? So, let's start. First example given for you, 203. So, 203. The spelling of 100 is H-U-N-D-R-E-D. And the second spelling is 219. The number that is given to you is 219. You write the spelling of 219. So first we write 2, spelling of 2, then 100, and when we put the and, 19. Again, what is the number written here? It is 300. So we write the spelling of 300. And number G, 367, you can write yourself. Then 455, these spellings, these you have to write yourself, okay? Everyone write yourself and write your spelling in very neatly and correctly. You have to write the spelling of 100 is correct, okay? Then this exercise number 2, this is the series, this is the skip counting. 252, leave one number, 52, then leave 153, and then you write 54. Again you leave one number, 55, then you write 56. These are the even numbers, okay? These all numbers are even numbers. 58, 56, 58, 58, 60, 62, 64, and so on. Then B, 178, it is a decreasing number series, decreasing. We less one number from each number. 178, this is the backward counting, you can say. 178, 77, 76, 75, 74, then 73, 72, 71, and then 70. Okay? I explained you, you have to do yourself, okay? 320, exercise number C, 320, then 22. You have to add one number. 20 plus two number. 20, 22, again 2, 24, 26, 326, 328, 330, 32, 334, 36. Okay, understand? Everyone, I have to understand? Of course, yes. Then come to the D, 484. Again, backward counting, 484, then 483, 482, 481, 480. Then less minus one number here. So you get 479, then 78, 77, then 76. Okay. Here, this is the series of add on 10 numbers, okay? 200, then 210. What will come if we add 10 numbers in this? 220, 30, 40, 50, then 60, 260, 270, 280. Okay, student, I hope you all understood the exercise. Good. Let's do this exercise. You have to write the number from 51 to up to 600. So 501, 502, 503, 504, 505. Like this, you have to complete this table up to 1000. Okay, good. Here you have to write 601 to 700. Sorry students, here you write 501 to 600, up to 600, and here you start writing from 601 to 602 603 604 605 and up to 700. You have to write the number up to 700. Then again write the number's name. This is just for practice, so you have to do a lot of practice. If you do lot of practice, you have learned all the spelling. Okay, 542 558 569 605. So you write six, spelling of six, then 100 and 5. Okay student, do your work very neatly, do your work with your heart. Okay.